From the egg frightened them at first, but finally amazed and astonished them.
8, 9, 10. Here I come!
It was a purple dragon, who they eventually adopted and raised as one of their own. They named him Spyro, and he grew up alongside Sparks, the young dragonfly who was born the same day. In fact, the two were almost like brothers. And a more oddly matched yet compatible pair of brothers the world has never seen.
Never catch me this time, Purple Boy.
As for Spyro, he, like all of us, accepted the world into which he was born, believing he was one of them. A big purple one of them, true. But one of them, nonetheless.
I see you, my little glowing friend.
Seeing and catching are two different things, a big boy.
Yeah, you better run.
What's the matter, little Spyro? You can't fly? Oh, that's right, you walk everywhere. That's too bad.
You're toast when I catch you!
Ah, must be tough to lose all the time.
Alright, let me out of here, you overgrown fungus! Spyro, seriously, lend me a hand here, will you, brother?
Geez, Sparks, I don't know. Frogweed's gotta eat, too.
Spyro, whack it! Do something! I'm your buddy! My wings are getting moldy! Ugh. Now I smell almost as bad as you do. And that's pretty bad. See you later, sucker!
So much for gratitude. Hey, that's cheating. We're not allowed in there.